people are lucky to be alive with their near miss caught on video. The woman on the road has no idea what's coming, but then hardly misses a step as she's nearly hit. The out-of-control Lexus would have wiped her out and two schoolboys if not for the light pole. The pedestrians were unharmed, but apparently too shocked to check the condition of the driver, who eventually jumps out of the wreck without a scratch.